Hello, welcome to tonight's Life Sizing and Styling Guide. If you're catching this part, you're probably catching the replay. Make sure to comment hashtag replay. Let us know that you were here and that you saw this. And if you're hopping on when we're live, when you see that little red box up top, make sure to say, hey, let us know that you are here and with us. And I'm gonna go ahead and do my little bit of work. I think I gotta scooch back here. Oh, hello. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Wednesday. Hi, Samantha. You know, Christine and I, we do this every week. We're like overly prepared today. Like overly. I actually came home. I had to work today. It's been a very odd week. But I had to work at the doctor's office today and I came home and I was like, I need to lay down. I have a little headache. So I took a nap and then Jake made dinner. And we were like so prepared for tonight. And then at 7:30, so an hour ago, Jake got a call, a fire call. And we were like, no way. So of all days, and Christine's like throwing the kids in the shower and we're running like crazy. So now we're like, whew, it's 8:31. Jake made it home. It was just a grill fire. So all is good in the world. But I'm like, relax, calm. And here we are. Hello, everybody. Hi, Ada. Hi, Sarah. Thanks for sharing. Always, it's always so nice to see when you've shared. I do appreciate it. Hi, Cheryl. Hey, Sue. Oh, welcome, you guys. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time finding myself live lately. The last like week or so, it's been such a struggle to find where my live video is. It's so goofy. So give me just a second. We'll get this shared. Hello. Hi, Mom. Jake still made it. He did. So Christine was so good, got the kids in bed. And then, like 5 minutes later, they were all back downstairs. We're like giggling. We're like, and she was like, and they're not in bed. So, okay. I think I found us. Maybe. Let me get this shared to my group. And we'll get started. You guys, tonight's live, so good. I'm so excited. I know I say that every time, but you know, I've said before, like I've sometimes wondered going into a live, like how are these things gonna line up and how's everything gonna work together and that kind of thing. And today I took all this week's pictures last night. So I tried everything on and I was like, oh, this stuff is cute. It's so good. So I'm excited for you to see it. If I can just figure out how to share this. I don't understand like why this is so complicated. Here we go. Okay. I just need to relax. I think that's what it is. Share to a group. Get this shared into my group. And then we'll get going here in just a moment. But hello, everybody. Thanks for hopping on. Hi, Corey. Hey, Tammy. Oh, you're still working. Yucky. Hi, Teresa. But hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us. I hope you guys have had a great day and that you have a great weekend ahead. We actually are going to a baseball tournament this weekend that starts tomorrow. And Christine, can you approve? I'm sorry, just a second. There were 16 group requests just now.
Okay,
sorry. But we are going to a baseball tournament that we leave for in the morning. So it's going to be a crazy week. Christine's going to be here holding down the fort while we are watching baseball game after baseball game and all that stuff. Why is this being so difficult for me? You found me, right, Christine? You're on here.
Yep, I'm on.
Okay. I thought I found me, but now it's not. Oh, hello, Ellie. Yes, I hope so. I can't wait to see that little man. Ellie was able to stop by today and we saw her. So I love when we get to see her little guy, Turner. It's hard to believe. 2 months old, just over 2 months, right? What month? I don't even know what month we're in. I don't even know what month we're in. Today's a crazy day. So, all right. But let's like gawk at this cute shirt we have here to begin with. And then I'm going to go ahead and see if I can get this to work. I don't know what my deal is today. But I'm going to have to figure out something different for this because this is not working. This is not working well. So, yes, we will be at baseball. I hope you guys have a nice weekend. This is our last tournament of the summer. It was a very short season because of COVID and all that stuff. So, we're excited to at least participate in one. But it's up north, which is always beautiful to go to. So, I think I'm about done here. I think I'm just going to have to give up what I'm attempting to do. So say hey if you're hopping on. Hello. Hey, Jordan. Hi, Laura. It is so pretty, you guys. This one is so pretty. I can't wait to give you all the details on it in just a moment once I get this all figured out. But maybe this is just giving me time to, like, breathe, catch myself, get going here. Yes, what I'm having a problem doing is sharing my video. So if anybody is able to share or would like to share, that would be awesome. It always helps us when we are going live and growing, and we appreciate you guys sharing if you do. So that's what my deal is right now, is that this is giving me a difficult time. Okay. All right. Christine, are you ready?
I'm good. Okay. I'm just waiting on you
over here. She's just waiting on me. That's normal, huh? It's probably Jake's rolling his eyes like, all I do is wait on her. Thank you guys for sharing. I do appreciate it. Hey, Katie, welcome. All right. Hello. Happy Wednesday, our favorite day, new inventory day. You guys, so many great pieces. And then we're starting, I think, today to kind of start to see some fall stuff roll in. So we're going to, like, soak up as much of summer as we still can. And then we'll start thinking about fall in a couple weeks, I think. It's too early for me. I'm, like, not ready to give up the pool and all that stuff. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Teresa. Okay, so we'll go ahead and get started. Christine just posted this. If you are new here, this is a live sizing and styling guide. So we go over the fits, fabrics, all the details of all the new pieces tonight. No pressure to shop throughout the live. You just watch. Write down names of your favorite items. If you guys have questions, feel free to pop them up in the comments or shoot us a message after the live. But you'll shop the live immediately following at shoprachelclark.com. That's where you're going to do all of your shopping post-live. So all the new inventory will be loaded to the site right after the live has ended. So we have a whole batch of beautiful new goodies, a whole lot of outfits. So we're going to hop to it today. I'm going to try to speed along and not slow us down with too much chatter and getting caught up in Facebook's games of not letting me share stuff. So we'll go ahead and get going here. If you're new, thanks for joining us. It's always a pleasure to have new faces, and thank you guys so much for sharing. All right, so first up today, I am in this beautiful new ampersand item. One thing is, you guys, we love ampersand, and we've seen that they've started to get some more tees and some more items, and they're just kind of like, they just keep expanding with more stuff. So we love the quality, love the price points, and they're just great pieces. So we like to talk about the fits and fabrics of these because they do run a little bit on the slimmer side, straighter cut. So this beauty here, this one is, yes, this gorgeous teal color, mint is what they call it, but it's a little bit of a, like, brighter mint. It's not, like, so pastel. Like, my fingernails are pastel. Christine said they look like Easter eggs. But I was like, they're fun with some of this stuff today. But so this is a light mint, and then this is going to be, like, your dark tealy mint. So this one is the Ampersand Avenue Lace Button-Down Back Blouse in mint. And this one, you guys, look at the back of it. Isn't this darling? So we've had the zip up back before. Now this one is a button up back. All of the backs, or all of the buttons, do work. So I opted to wear this with the bottom one unbuttoned, but you can button that just depending on how you choose to wear it, but you can definitely unbutton it a couple more as well. So this is a straighter cut piece, but because of the option to unbutton it, you can allow more hip room with this one by unbuttoning that bottom one, or even unbuttoning two up. So that's definitely an option in these. Now, this is one that I did right off the bat, sized up to a medium in. So I'm about a size 6'8". I tend to be like an 8 on bottom, 6 on top. I'm shown here in the medium. I definitely would recommend sizing up at least one in this. Size up two if you're chesty. I'm not very blessed in the chest, so I only opted to size up one. But if you are chesty, size up two, because this does not have any stretch. This beautiful crocheted lace, it's gorgeous. Same lace that's on the back of that Ampersand Avenue new hoodie and on the front pockets of that new one that we had, but it does not have stretch to it. So if you are chesty, size up 2 for sure. Christine has not tried this one on. She's concerned about fitting in the 3X. She's typically an extra large. So she was just a little worried that it might be too straight cut and without the stretch. But I'm sure if you guys are interested, she'll try it on for you. But isn't it just gorgeous? So size up 1 to 2 in this. 1, just if you're like a regular size medium, size up 1. If you're a chesty medium, size up 2. So I have this beauty paired here with a pair of Judy Blue mid-rise white jeans. These only are a single button jean. They fit very true to Judy Blue sizing. I'm shown in the 728. But with white, some people just prefer to go up a size. You can absolutely go up a size in these if you like to just have a little bit extra room where you see like your knees a little bit less. And if you have any type of cellulite or anything on your legs and you want to ensure that you're not going to see that size up one, it does not hurt in these to go up a size. So I'm showing in my true size here, the 728, but you can definitely size up one if you'd like. Mid-rise hit just below the belly button. High-rise are going to hit on or just above your belly button. So these are a mid-rise, super comfortable, cute, and they are just a great piece for summer. And then, you know, we can wear white all year round now, so you can definitely pull these in to your fall wardrobe with some great pieces too. So white jeans are awesome. Awesome. So I'm going to go ahead and change and I'll be right back. Christine's got to unbutton me. I did, however, though, button myself last night when I took photos and it was fine. We're just trying to make this speedy. You don't have to have somebody button you to get dressed in the morning.
What eyelashes do you have on?
The Wonder Lash.
Okay.
With anchors on. And I found a great tutorial today if anybody needs an anchors on. Okay, you guys, so today we have some great new earrings like we've just had some really fabulous batches of new earrings. So we have some studs. We also have a great selection of the dangle earrings on the site in leather or cork. So some really beautiful pieces today are being added to that lineup. I know that I had a request for the druzy beads in smaller sizes. So we now have some singles where you can buy just a single color in the druzy bead. And we also have them in the smaller. These are considered a 12 millimeter. So they have just that pretty little sparkle to them. These are the same color. These I think are both lilac. Or orchid. I can't remember if, I think these might be called orchid. Either way, you'll see them on the site in the earrings section after the live. But so these are the 12 millimeter and then these come in the 8 millimeter as well. So we have a few colors here in the 8 millimeter. These are nice because they're just a little bit smaller on your earlobe. I can throw one on so that you guys can see the size of them. Right now I just have this cute little flower one that came in a 3 earring set, but I'll throw on the smaller one so you guys can see the size of those. Thank you, Jillian. Yes, Lillian, I knew you were going to be excited. Like I said, today there are just a couple, like maybe 3, I think, in the smaller size, but we do have more coming. So this is the smaller. So this is the 8 millimeter. So it just sits really nice on your earlobe, but it's a little bit smaller than the 12 millimeter. So these are going to be available on the site and you can buy those in the individuals. They do also come in a few sets where we have like one of the larger and one of the smaller in some different colors, but I'll give you one more look at that. And then I'm going to throw in the 12 millimeter so you guys can see that one, just so you have that good example of that. So yeah, we like to have options. The 12 millimeter is still a nice size where it's not like way too big or dangly, but it definitely, for those of you who like a smaller earring, you don't want like that much, especially if you have short hair and you don't want that statement, then you know, these are the smaller ones are a great size. So this is the 12 millimeter. So you can see that it still fits nicely. Of course, we all have different size earlobes, but it still fits really nicely on there. And one thing I always like to note, because I've had a few people ask, like, what did you say about the backs? The backs, or these earrings come with the little rubber backs, like just the tiny little rubber backs. And I have really stretched out my earlobes from wearing heavy earrings in my younger days. So I have a hard time with any earring like sitting flush to my ear. And those little rubber backs actually like will pull through my ear hole. If you struggle with that, buy on Amazon or like your local Joann Fabrics or something, some of these little backs that have the larger back to them. That really helps them hold in place so nice on your ear and give you that flush look so that it's not hanging forward or falling out of your ear at all. I think I bought 100 pack for like $5 or something like that from Amazon. So they're just a really great thing to add to the earrings. I mean, you have 100 pack, they're gonna last you forever. And you just have, it gives you that additional option to give you that like nicer, softer fit on there. So hopefully if you guys have struggled with that when you've purchased them, or if you are worried about struggling with that, this is definitely a great thing to just pick up. Like I said, $5 on Amazon, I bought 100 of them. So love those new color options. And then next up, I think Christine probably already posted this outfit a long time ago. I found it, but yes, if you pop it up, that's great. So next up, I think this might be our last like summery kimono that's coming in. There are several on the site. If you are a kimono lover like I am, I love the weight of these. I love the versatility of a kimono. And this one is very cute, especially for you shorter gals, because it runs a little bit on the smaller side. This is more like a little kimono jacket, you know, where it is lightweight and flowy like a kimono, but you don't have that long full length with it. So this one has the dolman style sleeve, so it is closed, has that dolman sleeve, this cute curved front, and then just runs a little bit on the shorter side, so you can see you get coverage in the back, but it's not super long. And then this one has that beautiful floral print to it. It's got its light blush background and some great colors like the evergreen and the dark purple, and then some different pinks. So I pulled in that eggplant color by pairing it with the distressed t-shirt that we have here. This t-shirt's very cool. It's 100% cotton and it just wears and washes so well, but then it's a great piece for layering things like this or to wear alone. So I just love this combo. Again, just with the white jean, makes her a really fun, bright outfit to kind of finish out your summer with. And then of course, kimonos, you can layer these over a swimsuit. You can do different things with them, but this is just a gorgeous one. I absolutely love it. Love the fit of it. These run true to size. I'm shown here in my true size small. One thing on the tees, if you are looking at these, they come in several colors. We have black, we have a green, white, I think a blush, and then the eggplant. So there comes in several colors. These are a great tee. You can definitely put a lattice cami under them. You can wear any type of tank underneath them if you want to get some more coverage. They have a cute little slit in the side and then that fun little distressing along the front. And then they have some cute raw edge details on them. Now I'm showing again here in my true size small. These are roomy. They're meant to be a roomy tee. But if you're in between sizes, this is one you can definitely size down on so that it's a little bit more fitted on if you'd like. It will also then end up like hugging your chest a little bit more than it does on me since it's a little bit roomy. I love this tee. I love a roomy tee that I don't have to like be so self-conscious of my belly area and all that stuff. But absolutely love these. Love this color. And just the combo is really great. So I'm going to go ahead and change. I'm going to get a drink. I think I'm losing my voice and we've been live for like 10 minutes. So I'll be right back.
You need to clear your throat.
So good I have Christine here. I was about to walk out and just like, take a drink. Okay, so next up is there another really cute combo. I love these combos, especially because we're getting into fall. We're not in fall, but we're just getting closer to that point. We have to start thinking about what makes sense in our closet and what will translate and transition into fall. So this is a really great piece that I love, this cardigan. I've talked about it before. This is the open front cardigan that we have. What is this one called? The Dream Chaser? So this is the Dream Chaser open front cardigan. I love the length of it. I think that it's so cool because it kind of gives you a dressed up, little bit of like a blazery look, but long, but it's a cardigan, has your little pockets on the front. And it just has such nice details to it. A little bit ribbing here around the front of it, some ribbing on the wrist. They fit so nice, great stretch to them. These are in true to size with the option to size up one if you want more front coverage. So if I'm shown here in the small, if you're chesty, then you have to think about that you're going to fill up more of this space, and it's probably going to make your cardigan sit open more, which is okay. But if you want to make sure that you have more coverage, then I'd suggest sizing up one in this. It doesn't hurt to go up a size, but they are just beautiful. They come in, I think, 4 different colors. You might see another one of them today. They make great layering pieces. They're just that right weight that's going to be great for summer into fall. And then, of course, you can wear it all seasons. But they are just wonderful cardigan and great quality. And I think they're a pretty good price point. I don't remember what the price is on them, but they're fabulous. So love that. I have a pair here with a new tank. And then I want to show you guys these really cute earrings too. These don't necessarily go with this, but they are, oops, I just dropped it. But they are just really very cool. So these are a new dangle that we have in. These are called itty bitties for the size. So they measure about 1.5 inches in total length for dangle. So they're a little bit smaller than some of them that we've had before. These are beautiful black, and then they have a rose gold detail to them. You see that? So it just has this really pretty shimmer. I don't know that you guys can see. I know you can see the metallic, but I don't know if you can see the shimmer to them. But they're just a really cool shimmer. They're called Northern Lights. So these are a leather and then have that gorgeous shimmer on the top of them. So those are a really pretty earring. And again, they're a little bit smaller for a dangle than we've had in the past, where we've had 2-inch ones that just hang a little bit longer. So these are a great size. That itty bitty is what they're called. If you're looking at the site and you're wondering about size, those are all about 1.5 inches in total length. So really pretty, really a great like eye catcher to have that little bit of the rose gold that just kind of pops there. So that's a really great one. And then I have it paired here with this tank. I know this tank is really great. Wait till I tell you the details about this one. So this is the Leave It All Behind tank, available in small through 3X. I think almost everything we have available in small through 3X, which is fabulous. So this is the Leave It All Behind tank. It is a black background. It's got this beautiful white damask, right? That's what this print would be considered. Yes! Score! Got that one right. So I'm showing in my true size small. These run a little bit roomy, so you can tell there's extra flowiness to them, which is just a great feature of them, but it doesn't look like big and oversized. So it has a little bit of an A-line, just a touch, to give it that extra roominess. It's got a cute little curved edge here on the side. You get nice coverage. So when people ask me, can I wear it with leggings? Yes, you can wear this one with leggings. It just has your classic high crew neck here, and then it has wonderful stretch to it. So it has a great stretchiness. Stay true to size in this one. If you're in between sizes, you can go down a size, and that's just going to be, you know, because it has so much stretch to it, it will give you plenty of room. This one is a polyester spandex blend. And so it's just a really great piece. Love the stretch to it and love that damask. And again, I really like this one with the white jeans, black pant. And of course, you can carry this into fall and winter by pairing it with some darker colors, even a colored cardigan. I had this on yesterday with a teal cardigan. It was really pretty paired with something too, to give it a little bit of a pop. So yes, gorgeous new pieces. And I'm going to go change again, and I'll be right back.
Change it. I'm not going to. But I'm not going to.
Do you want to take the capri leggings?
No,
that's a good idea. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks for having a break for both of us.
You're welcome.
Okay. Christine's giggling at me like, catch my breath. All right, so next up, you guys, I love tie-dye. We have seen so much tie-dye this year, and we have some great tie-dye pieces available on the site, as well as some fun new ones tonight. So check this one out. This is the Forever Young Tie-Dye Tank, available in mint lavender. That's this color. Is going to be considered the mint lavender. You're going to see this in a couple other colorways as well. Available in sizes small through 3X. Woohoo! This is baby suede. Has nice roominess. tons of stretch. So super soft. We love baby suede. Love the fit of it and the feel of it. This one is just really great. Love the color combos. Something to note with tie-dye, placement is always going to be different. So just a heads up on that. The colors are all going to be the same, but the placement of where it might fall might be different. But this one is just really darling. So let me go over the details on it. Like I said, it's baby suede, so it's a polyester spandex blend. Nice stretch. You can see there's plenty of stretch here. It has this cute little gathering here that goes around the neckline. So again, true to size, plenty of room for bust in this, so you don't need to worry about sizing up for that. But it has that cute gathering here, which gives it that nice flow to the body by having that extra fabric. And then it has just this one cute single ruffle detail here along the bottom. So loving the details of this. Definitely one that you can pull off with a legging. In fact, I'm wearing it with a new legging. We have had request upon request for black leggings. Finally, I found some that we love. And so these are releasing today. These are a baby suede legging, very similar to some previous ones that we've had. They have a yoga style waistband in them. So they have, I think it's a 4-inch yoga style band here. These are gonna hit like a high rise, so just above your belly button or at your belly button. So they have the 4-inch yoga style waistband with a little bit of like baby elastic here up top, so it helps them just kind of stay in place really nicely. They're a great length. I'm 5'7". I actually have a little bit of extra room where I could pull these down more because of leggings and the stretch in both directions. You can get away with these like if you're 5 foot or if you're 6 foot. Like there's just a lot of room in them to be able to stretch them longer to fit your, you know, your length leg. So love those. They're so comfortable. And we also have them now available in capri length too. So they're going to be the same waistband that I said, yoga style with that little bit of elastic up top, and then also in capri length. Now these are available in 4 sizes. So they're going to be extra small, small, medium, large, extra large, and extra large plus. Christine, if she didn't pop the leggings breakdown for size chart, she said it's on here. So the breakdown for sizing for leggings will be posted. It's also available on the site when you go to look at the leggings. Please follow that size chart. It's pretty darn accurate for what size legging you should be in, dependent upon your pant size. And I just found that like when I was comparing these to other leggings, that they seemed really accurate in that size bracket. So heads up there. But these are definitely a great one. We'll end up maybe getting these in some colors and some prints because I really was fond of the fabric, pulling on them, testing them, and no holes and that kind of thing, which is great because that's something that we always struggle with a reasonably priced legging that we love. So these are my favorite. I'm excited to get new leggings in my closet because I think I've worn out all of my old ones. So I think that covers those. Please let us know. No, they're not see-through at all. They're baby suede, which is like the same as this top. So you can't see through it. You can't see through these at all. There is no seeing through these in any way at all. You know, if you size down in them, then you might stretch them enough that you can see through them, but I don't even know that that's possible because they just are such a nice thickness and a nice material. So no sizing down. I am shown here in the small medium. I'll give you guys an idea if I can keep this shirt up a little bit. So I'm in the small medium. Like I said, I'm about a size 8 on bottom, and this is about how much room I have in them. So they do have nice stretch and movement to them, but to give you an idea, if you don't want them super fitted, just for how your sizing is going to be, follow that size chart. And of course with this cute little combo, I'm going to show you guys these fun little earrings that are new today. This is one that I was talking about where you have the 2 different sizes that you're going to get in a set. So this is like, I think this one is actually 10 millimeter up top. It's got a fun little metallic leafy or iridescent leaf in there. And then you have this really cute leopard, in the teal, which would be just a really cute little pop of, print with an outfit like this. So that kind of covers those, but love this. Isn't this just gorgeous? So great piece. Leggings are fabulous. We're getting into that season where you're wearing leggings at night and leggings with booties and leggings all the time. So it's a great time to bring these in. Hello, welcome. Thank you guys for hopping on. I'm going to go ahead and change and I'll be back in just a moment. Okay, I'm back. That wasn't too long, was it? That was like fastest change of the night, so don't get used to that. Next up is the Dancing in the Rain tie-dye dress, you guys. I'm in love. I wanted to show you this two ways because I did already have a legging on. So I wanted to show you that this is something that you can wear with a legging or with a capri if you like to have something on your legs and you're not a real dress person, but you could definitely still pull off this piece. So this is considered a dress. I'm going to actually, I just want to give you a peek at this look with the legging. So those of you who aren't into dresses want to always know, can you wear that dress with a legging? I wanted to give you a little peek at that. And then I'm going to pull these leggings off real quick. So that way you guys can get a better idea. It's hard to see black on black, but for total length and that kind of thing. So this one is a really nice length. It hits me, maybe about a couple inches above my knee, if y'all can kind of see that. So it has nice length to it. I'm shown here in my true size small. This is a sweatshirt material. So it's really soft on the inside, sweatshirt-y all around. Of course, it's tie-dye. It's this very cool gray and black tie-dye. So stinking cute. Has a working hood and working drawstrings. So you can definitely use those if you want or don't have to if you like a hood just for looks. But loving this with pockets or snack holes, as Christine will correct me. I'm pretty sure I loaded this to the site as snack holes, but it has pockets in it, which are fabulous, super cute and comfortable. One thing I will notate on this is that the sleeves run a little bit on the shorter side. That's just the nature of this. I would wear this as like just pulled up just a touch, which is typically how I wear my sweatshirts anyways, unless I'm using like my thumb holes, is pulled up a tad. So I like to notate that for you ladies with long arms who are conscious of that and want to make sure that something's gonna hit you long enough. These do run a tad on the smaller side where I'd almost call them, you know, make it more into a 3/4 sleeve. As you can see, it gives me like just that nice little bit of bunching here by pulling it up just that tad, but it doesn't make them super short. But I like to be honest and tell you, so if sleeves are an issue, I don't want anybody to order this and say like, oh, the sleeves are a little short. They do run just a touch on the shorter side, which might be great for some of you shorter gals who have shorter arms, but that is just something great about this. So love this one. Love the color of this gray and black. Great piece for, like Christine and I were talking, like even to get us through summer, those beach days when it gets cold at night, when you're on the boat and you're heading in and it's cold. We remember as kids being so freezing. You'd have this like 85 degree day out on the boat on the lake, and then you're coming in and you're so cold. So we were like, this would be perfect for things like that. So if you're spending any time out by the water the rest of the summer season, this is going to be a great piece that you're going to want to have. It is so cute. Love, love, love this one. So I think that covers that. Cynthia, it's going to be available immediately following the live. Did you already comment, Christine? Yep. She probably is. Yeah. So if you're new here, shopping is on the site immediately following the live, shoprachelclark.com. All of these items are going to be in that summer's must-have category on the first page, or you might have to click view more to be able to see the rest and scroll down just a little bit to be able to see all of the items. But yes, they'll be on the site. So I'm going to go ahead and change, and I'll be right back.
Tennis shoes right now.
Bad. What is it? Oh my gosh, these. Do you guys like my post yesterday when I said somebody give me scissors to cut out all of the hanger straps in the boutique? Because every time I put something on, they're hanging out. That picture I posted yesterday, you could see them in it. And I was like, what happened? I didn't even realize. So I'm like, give me the scissors, I'm cutting those out. Okay, so next up is that same Forever Young tie-dye tank, but in another colorway. So this is the pink mustard colorway. This is beautiful too. I was putting these on last night and Lucas came down and I was like, what does this remind you of? And we determined cotton candy. Like, it's just so pretty. Great colors in this one. So this one has that little bit of mustard, some lavender, some blue. Stock photos are really great of these to be able to show you the color comparisons when you're looking between like the first one that I had on and this one. So that one was more the purple teals. This one is gonna have that mustard with your pink, purple, and blue. So really cute. Again, baby suede, super stretchy. You got that nice gathered detail here around the neckline that gives you that extra fabric for the bust. And then that cute little ruffly hemline. So love that one. I have this one paired with the Judy Blue Wide Cuff Relaxed Light Wash Jeans. That's a mouthful. So these are a high waist one. So like I said, these hit just above my belly button. So my belly button's right down here. These hit just above it. These are a relaxed fit. You guys, I'm going to say these are really super similar to a boyfriend fit. A lot of the time when we see relaxed fit, we're seeing that they are very, very similar to boyfriend jeans. So if you're like, oh, I wish they were boyfriends, or I'm looking for more boyfriend jeans, these are going to be really similar. Love the fit of these. These are Judy Blues. I'm in my true size 728 in them. They have nice stretch and movement to them, like most all Judy Blues do. And then these have this great wide cuff that has a little bit of distressing on them. And the cuff is completely adjustable. So depending upon your height, you can adjust that to make it longer or shorter or double cuff it or whatever you need to fit your height and the look that you're after. So I just paired this cute little outfit with a pair of tennis shoes to kind of show you a relaxed look on this one and how stinking cool these tanks are. So these would be really cute too, paired with a cardigan. Throw a navy cardigan on over this one and it will really make those colors pop. And again, pull you into being able to wear this for some more seasons. And then some cute earrings. You guys, these couldn't be any more perfect. Heather, this pair is light rise. I don't know.
You just keep going with it. Just keep going.
We're just going to play that out. No, so these are high rise. I don't know what I was thinking. Light wash maybe and high rise combined together. That's what we'll say I was doing. But yeah, high rise on this one. So look at this little earring, you guys. This is a tie-dye print background earring. I don't know how well you'll be able to see that with the lighting, but it's so stinking cute. It's got some pink, yellow, some blue in there. So this is a really cute earring to go with almost any tie-dye that you have. But love that one. That's that 12 millimeter. It comes in a really cute set. And it comes just with a great hot pink one. So another solid. Usually these are paired with a print or, you know, a fun background one and then a solid, which makes it so that you get two really great wears out of them. Does it bring back the tight roll? Well, yes. But yeah, these have that big cuff in there. I don't even know how to do that tight roll.
Oh my gosh, the French cuff?
The French cuff, the nine. Well, you know, I was four in 1990, so I wasn't probably doing any French, what'd you call it? A French cuff?
French cuff.
Yeah, Christine's going to have to teach me how to do that.
Fold it sideways and then roll up.
Fold it? I don't know. You're going to have to teach me how to do that after this. You guys are so funny. Okay, I'm going to go change again and I'll be right back. Okay. All right. So another fun tie-dye. Apparently we're doing tie-dye back to back today. I lined these up last night, but at like 2 a.m. And so I'm like, tie-dye back to back. But here's another great tie-dye piece. If you're not into a tank, because that's one thing. Some of you are like, I wish I could wear tanks, but I don't. And I don't like to layer. This is another great tie-dye piece. So this one is a baby French Terry lightweight sweatshirt material, but really nice stretch to it. So I'll give you the details on this little scoop here. It has a little bit of a high-low effect. As you can see, it sits a little bit shorter in the front, a little bit longer in the back. It has just this nice regular sleeve on it. I was going to say dolman, but it's not a dolman style sleeve. So just your regular sleeve, but nice coverage. So it's about a half sleeve, comes just down to your elbow. And again, nice roominess, but then also nice stretch to this. So stay true to size. You're going to have just that touch of little flow in the body with staying true to size. I'm shown here in the small. This one is a great tie-dye with some vibrant colors of your purple, pink, and then that bright yellow in there. So just another really great color combination for some bright, vibrant tie-dyes. And then, again, we're kind of getting into sweatshirt weather when you want to have that sweatshirt to throw on at nighttime. This is very cool for that. So very, very nice piece. Love the colors in this. And again, like the fit and the details. Love that little bit of a high-low that you have. And then that nice sleeve. It does have a little band that runs here along. But again, stretchy, nice fit. So you don't have to worry about that. And then again, a band down here at the bottom. But it's not a fitted band. It fits or flows really nicely with the fit of the sweatshirt. So love this one. And then I'm going to throw on this little earring here for you. This is another new one. This one comes in a single set. So we're getting a few more of the single sets in. I'll show this to you up close to see if you can see maybe kind of. It's got a pink background and then a cute little swirly detail and iridescent on there. So this is a fun one, especially if you're buying for some younger girls too. These make great gifts because they're a great price point, good stocking stuffers. I'm not thinking about Christmas, I swear, although I've been talking about Christmas. But like they just make really great gifts because they're a good price point and they're fun. And they're just a nice little earring. So that's a really cute little set with that iridescent, which kind of goes with that tie-dye look some. So cute. Love those. And I'm going to go change.
That one's French terry, right?
Yes.
It's a lightweight but stretchy French terry. Oh my gosh. I'm literally just going to walk out there and show Heather. Do it.
Heather, you're making me come out on camera. Christina was wearing the sweatshirt. I'm like, you want to just go out there?
Well, let me get adjusted before I walk out. I told Rachel I tried this one on back there so that you could see it. And then you asked another question about it. And I said, you know what? I'm just going to go out there so that she can see it. So I don't remember if this one was listed as a 1X or as an extra large. They're kind of interchangeable with some brands. But so this is the extra large 1X, whichever one it is on the website, that's which one it would be. But I'm comfy in it. And I have it on over jeans. Rachel came out with it over leggings. So if you consider the bulk of jeans under there and you still don't really see that, plenty of room in my snack holes. So I'm really comfortable in this one. So Heather, hopefully that helps you see the size and the fit of it. Again, shorter sleeves, but I would keep mine pulled up. So loving this one. You might beat me to it.
Oh, I know you all are going to be so happy you got to see Christine's little face. Okay. Isn't that a nice little time filler while I changed? I was kind of going back through like, oh, this is a big outfit change for me. And
yeah, your comments.
It's okay. I'm just changing my earrings. Okay. Yes. Oh, you know what I would like to have that I meant to pull out and I forgot? Unless you don't have it. Do you know this t-shirt in the mint?
Yeah, I can find it.
Okay. I got it. Never mind. Okay. Never mind. Okay, so here's another beautiful tee. You guys, I know that some of us just absolutely love the florals and they're just great for our transitioning seasons, pairing with different things. This is a gorgeous t-shirt with this great navy background and this beautiful floral print. Do you see the details in this? It's got that beautiful, like an olive green. You've got some pretty like denim blues in it and then some great mauvey tones and then some burgundies. You can pair this with a lot of different things, pull in different cardigans, wear it with a jean jacket. Like there's a lot that you're going to be able to do with this one. So it's really stinking cute. I'm shown in my true size small. It has roominess to it. So this is one that you could opt to size down one in if you're in between sizes. It's nice stretch. But if you like the roominess as shown on me, stay true to size. Stay true to size because that's going to give you the flowiness in the body and the nice amount of length. But again, if you're in between sizes, you can certainly size flex on this. This is one that is nice that even though it's longer, you could do a little front tuck with it. You could do a pocket tuck. You could do a little, what are we calling this? Like belt loop pull to give you that pocket tuck look. So you can definitely do some things to cinch it in a little bit or take away some of that length if you're on the shorter side and you worry that it's going to be too long. So this is just a beautiful one. You have that nice sleeve so you get some good coverage on it. A great V-neck. This is a polyester spandex blend material, which is how you get that nice spandex feel to it or nice stretch to it. Great back on this. And like I said, good coverage. This same tee we actually have available also in mint. This is one that you guys saw before that is on the site. So if you like this one or if you like the fit of this, it is also available in the mint colorway as an option that we've had for a little while and the navy just came in. So this one was called, Awesome as always, floral tea navy, available in small through 3X. And then I also have this paired with the You're My Favorite cargo joggers in olive. Now these are a great twill material, so they're a nice heavyweight jogger. This is something that was good for summertime because it wasn't like a super hot material, but it's nice weight that it's going to be something that you can definitely transition into fall. I threw it on here with a little open toe booty, but I even took a picture, I think, in these with them tucked into an actual boot. So it's something that could give you a little bit of that like military look and feel to them, but they have pockets on them. They're cargo fit. These run a little bit on the snugger side. So I'm in a medium in these. If you have sizing questions, please let us know. But I would say like size 8 is going to be a medium. And then so if you want to try to think about where you're at in that size line, or if you have questions, please feel free to let me know and ask. These have some nice stretch to them, so there is some movement in them. They're a little bit stiff at first, but they do soften up as you wear and wash them. But they're a really great pant and a really fun one that you can dress up or you can wear more casual. So those are the You're My Favorite cargo joggers, available in olive, black, and wheat, I think were the three colors we have them in. This top is definitely roomy. I mean, for a small, this has roominess to it. So I'd say, you know, if you want a size down, you can, unless you like the roomy flowiness to it. Compared to like an everyday tee, it's going to be the same fit. So like if you're familiar with the A&D everyday tee, that one I could size down to an extra small in. This would be very similar to like the small fit of that. So just for reference for those of you who are familiar. Okay, I'm going to go change. Oh, and then I threw on just this other cute little New Jersey earring. This one is available in a single set as well. It's a really light pink, but it's just a great, again, go-to one to have. I love having all those solids that are easy to pair with outfits, so make sure to check those out. And then this one is also another cute one with it. It's this pretty green, which kind of pulls out the green that's in here a little bit brighter, but it's just a great little piece to pull out some of those colors or when you want to have that simple accessory. So those are really good, and I'm going to go change, so I'll be right back. All right, here I come. I'm on my way back out. Oh, yes, I do. Okay. All right, so this is a cutie. I loved this one when I put this on last night and did this little combo. Here, let me get situated. Of course, like I said before, I don't look in a mirror before I walk out here, so I have no idea what I look like. But this is a really great combo here. So we have another set of new bralettes in today. These are gonna kind of sprinkle in. So we'll let you know if we ever load them, not on live days. But we do have new colors that are coming in, and I'm just ordering them as I can because they honestly sell out so fast that I can't hang around and wait for like them to be available in the plus sizes, which is really extra large or XL, XXL, which we found a lot of you who aren't necessarily plus or curvy sizes need those as well, just because of having a larger bust. But so I'm just ordering them in as I can. So sometimes we're going to see some colors in just the XL, XXL, and then some colors just in the small, medium, large. So just a heads up on there. So today we're releasing some that are just in the small, medium, large because that's all I could get today. But I know we have another delivery of these coming yet, I think, this week. So we now have white. So this is a great go-to to have that pairs with everything. And then we also have it in navy. So these are great, great pieces for some of our fall outfits. This really pretty pretty dark gray. What is this one called? Dark gray. And magenta. So this one is gorgeous too. It's this gorgeous, like purpley pink magenta, but they're beautiful. So these are gonna be some really great colors. I loved this color palette. When I saw these three together, I even emailed asking like, are these gonna be available in what they consider the plus sizes? And they said, no. Probably not. So I was like, bummer, but hopefully if they come around, I'll for sure order them. But just a heads up that they're going to be kind of trickling in different colors and the different sizes. So this one is the white, and I love this for a great go-to. It's going to pair with almost anything, you know, just having that nice white go-to color in your closet. I have this one paired with the sunshiny tank that I love, just the colors. But this one is available in small through extra large. It's called Only Chance Color Block Tank. Now this one, hanger straps. It has hanger straps that you're going to want to cut out. And it has roominess to it, and it's super stretchy. So the material on this is like a little bit of a waffle knit, if you can see that. Like it's that waffled material, but really stretchy and not heavy. So it's lightweight, good for this warmer weather. And this is just a really, really nice tank. What's great about it is that the straps on this, you can tie them up more. So if you want to take some of the length off, not have it be so low in the front or low in the back, you can shorten these ties and adjust them. So I did not. I just did it how it came. I probably could afford to take out a couple inches here and tie these a little bit tighter so that it sits up a little bit more. But that's totally going to be your call and your preference. So you can definitely adjust those as you wish. And this one has that just that pretty yellow. And then this one is a pink with a little bit of a stripe to it. Your solid white and then just a solid pink. So you have those fun color block details here on this one. Size wise, I'm going to say stay true to size, or you can size down. Unless you're exceptionally busty, stay true to size. But if you're in between sizes, or if you're not real busty, you can definitely go down a size because there's so much roominess to this. Roominess and then stretch. So you can see that there's a lot of extra give in there. So you could definitely a size flex some. I think this might be going with me to our baseball tournament this weekend. I'm like trying to pack every tank that I can to try and keep my summer tan going. I feel like it's fading already. So this is just a beauty. I love it. And then I love it with the bralette and that crisscross back. That's one thing I love about the bralettes is that cute detail with the double straps and the crisscross. So this is a great new piece. Love the flowiness, love the fit. I have this paired with the Can-Can Mom Jean. So these are a high waist or even kind of a super high waist. They sit really close to your natural waistline. They don't have a lot of stretch to them, but they are a true to Can-Can sizing jean. So I'm shown here in the 928, which is the size that I always wear in Can-Cans. I love this like heavy distressing here in the knees, and they're an ankle length. So I am 5'7", and these hit me a couple inches above my ankle, or an inch or so above my ankle. So these are a nice ankle length jean, cute to throw in a cuff in if you want them a little bit shorter, or if you run on the shorter side. So these are a really great piece. Again, yes, white is here. I know I told Tara, I was like, I think white's coming. So they are here. I'm going to go ahead and change. Christine said she's been listening, basing her daily listening of music to what I've named these shirts after which songs. She's like, I just want to hear Forever Young by Rod Stewart now, because that's what I named the tank. That's funny. But it does, whenever I see the names, it always makes me start singing, which singing makes me happy. So I guess that's a good thing. Okay, so next up is the Forever Young tie-dye tank in another colorway. And then I have this one paired with the snap front cardigan. I know some of you for this, or this is repetitive when you're seeing these cardigans again and again, but it's great for those who are new, or just a reminder that they are there and they're great pieces when you are ready to add cardigans or you're in need of one. So this is the snap front cardigan. I'm shown here in my true size small. this is one that I like to size up one, if not two in. So I'm showing in the small. If I wanted to actually snap this, it becomes quite fitted. I know I've shown you all this before, but this becomes really fitted on my midsection if I stay true to size in the small and I were to want to snap this over top of a shirt. So I highly recommend sizing up at least one in this, if not two. It doesn't hurt to size up in them to give you that little bit of extra room in there. And especially if you like a little bit of an oversized cardigan, sizing up two is going to be totally fine. So this is the white one. You can tell they're a little bit of a lighter weight, super soft material, but these make for a great layering piece throughout the year whenever you want that light layer that you're able to throw on and go with. So this is a great one. That's the ivory, or is it white? I don't know which color we called it. It's quite white.
White.
And then I had this paired, like I said, with the Forever Young tank. Again, same details that we talked about. So if you've already seen this one, baby suede, has that cute ruffle detail, nice gathering around the neckline. And then this one is just a hot pink and white. So great, a single color, or I guess your two color with the white and the pink, but just a little bit more of a basic one if you're not into all the crazy bright colors, or you're just easing into the tie-dye trend and you want just a little pop of tie-dye, but you don't want to do all the colors. This is going to be a great piece. So beautiful. If you didn't catch the details on it, they run true to size with roominess. So if you're in between sizes, you can size down. Lots of stretch to them, available in small through, was this one all sizes? Small through 3X?
That one was...
This one might have only been small through.
Oh, shoot. I think I, oh no, are we looking at different notes? That one's small through large.
This one is small through large. So just the hot pink in this tank. The other three are available in all the sizes, small through 3X. This one is just available in small through large. So just want to notate that. And then again, have that paired with the Can-Can Mom jean. So just a great basic jean that I pair with a fun sandal. I like these with a tennis shoe. You can definitely wear them different ways to style them differently, which makes it nice to have that jean that you can wear in different ways. So I'm going to go ahead and change again, and I'll be right back. Screwing up Christine's line up here. Okay, so sorry, I'm just reading comments. I'm like glistening here. Okay, so next up is the Grow Up graphic tee, which I love on things that have little puns. So this one has this cute little lemon tree on the tee. Just got some great colors on this pretty like tomato red would be the color of the graphic tee. Bella Canvas runs true to size, or size up one if you like a little bit of an oversized tee. I'm shown here true to size. So this is the small. This is the size that I always like in our graphic tees, but it's just got that fun little lemon detail on there with then, of course, your little saying down here that says grow up. So like I said, I love that little pun. Of course, we want our trees to grow up, and we want people to grow up sometimes. So it just has a cute little message on there. But stinking cute. Love the yellows, the pops of color in this. So you have your different shades of green leaves and then your cute little lemons. And I have this paired with a new pair of Can-Can jeans. These are a really fun jean. Let me tell you the details on them. They are considered a double waistband, and they actually have a 3-button closure here, and they have this fun like raw edge detail to them. So if you're somebody who likes to wear a shorter top, or you want a tie or tee, want to be able to see that, that is very cool that it has that little bit of raw edge here. We have seen this on some other jeans before too, but this one has a 3-button detail there. They're rose gold buttons, so they just, and rose gold, I guess they're copper, they're not rose gold, but they just look really shiny and pretty. So they've got like that, just that nice button here, and then these are considered an ankle length, and they have a little side slit on the side with a raw edge bottom. So these are a medium wash with, of course, it has this lighter wash detail on the front, but these would be considered a medium wash. They're kind of a brighter blue. I love the shade in these. And then you have that same lighter wash there on the back side. These are considered a high rise, so they hit, they're kind of, I'd say even a little bit of a higher high rise. Any of these that have the double waistband are typically gonna hit a little bit higher, so it hits almost on my natural waistline. I'm shown here in my true kinky and size of the 928. I will tell you, there is not a lot of room here. So if you're in between sizes and kankans, go up one so that way you get that little bit of extra room in there. A lot of the time with the high rise, we see that there's just not as much give. It's meant to fit you up higher. So this is one that you could size up in if you wanna have that little bit of extra room in there. But I am shown here in the 928, which is my true can size. Do they go up a size? These, I think, were only, unfortunately, I think these can-cans were only available up to size 13 or 15. I can't remember which, but these didn't go all the way up. But most of our jeans, a lot of them, the can-cans and the Judy Blues fit up to size 24. So there's a lot of options on the site, but this particular one, I think, only went up to 13 or 15, but make sure to check the site because there are a ton of options for you. You know what? It's funny. A lot of them that have the button detail, I still just pull off. Like, I don't unbutton them at all. I just pull my jeans down. These I would have to unbutton, and they're a little bit of a tougher button. So you would want to make sure to give yourself plenty of time. Don't wear them on a road trip when you have to like quickly run to the bathroom because you might be delayed with getting your buttons undone. But yeah, the ones that have like the 5-button, I still just pull mine down and go, I don't unbutton them all. But these you'd have to unbutton to get them off, unless you could like really wiggle your way out. But they are so stinking cute. I love the details on these. They're just fabulous. So I'm going to go ahead and change, and I will be right back. Oh, my original. I still have my original earring in one ear. Apparently I was still hanging on to the earrings that I started this live in, and one was still in my ear. Okay, so I'm gonna quick show you guys a few more earrings that I wanted to give you the details on. If y'all saw my post today, then you saw these beauties, a little sneak peek of them. These are really cool. They are a double tear drop dangle earring. So you have the two different pieces here that dangle together. These are rose gold. So you have that pretty leather with the rose gold rain detail on there, and then this rose gold glitter. They're gorgeous. These are a bigger one. I think these are about 2.5 inches, maybe even a little bit more, in maybe 2.5 inches for the length of the leather. So these are a bigger earring. They're definitely a statement piece. They are beautiful. Everything about these, I was like, these are gorgeous. These are going to be ones that you can definitely like throw on with a black dress, and like that's all you need. Like, they are beautiful. So scope those out on the site today. And then we also have a couple of other new ones that I'm just going to give you a little glimpse of. These are a fun animal and flower detail here on leather. So there's a genuine leather with the animal and flower detail, and then a cute little teal druzy bead on there. And then this fun one, which we've had some other white ones that just have done really well. This is a corky background, so you can kind of see it has that little bit of like a cork look to it. So that is cork, and then you have your little, just the leopard bead up top that dangles from. Those are the biddies, so 1.5 inches, so they're a nice length on those for everyday wear, and they're not so like glam like those other ones were. But next up on outfit, this is the Sweet Melody Floral Tee. I love this one. Very similar fit. Let me talk about the cardigan first. So, just this beautiful tee. So this one has like a gray background and then your pink and teals. I have it paired here with that Dream Chaser cardi that we already saw in the black. This is the teal colorway. It's a really pretty shade of teal. It's kind of, it's just beautiful. You guys, this is a really great depiction of the color. So it's a really rich tone. It's going to be in your, like jewel tones color-wise. eyes. It's gorgeous. This is one that, again, can brighten it up with wearing something bright underneath. You can wear black with it. You can wear a lot of different things. I had this on with the lilac and mint. I think it was lilac and mint is what we called it. The one. Forever Young tie-dye tank. I had this on with that, and it was a really great combo as well. So if you're thinking you want those things to be able to layer, this is a great layering piece with those. So again, shown here in my true size small. Love, love, love these cardigans. So they are a great piece to have in your closet and come in some really great staple colors. Navy, black. They come in that pretty coral and teal. I think those are all the colors we have in it right now.
Royal blue.
There's a really pretty royal blue. The royal blue is great too. So yes, there are those. And then I have it paired over this Sweet Melody floral tee, available in sizes small through 3X, very similar to the floral tee that I had on fit-wise before. So plenty of room in the body, really stretchy. This has the gray background with your hot pink flower and then that pretty teal detail there. So definitely long enough in length. This is one that you can size down if you're in between sizes. You want to have less flow, a little bit more fitted in the body. You can certainly size down in these. But I like the true to size for the flowiness and intended fit and length. They're meant to be a roomy tee, but you can certainly size flex down. Plenty of room here in the sleeve, like just naturally. And then it has the great stretch. So that is not an area of concern in this. Great fit on these. They are just wonderful. So both of those pieces are fabulous. And then again, I have this one paired with that same Key & Can jean with that double waistband. And they're so comfortable. They have really nice movement to them, like most Key & Cans and Judy Blues do. So I'm going to go change and I'll be right back. Okay, this one I'm super excited about. So we're starting to talk about getting into fall and bringing in some of those pieces. This is a great sweater. Oh, I forgot to bring the other one. Do you mind grabbing it for me when you have a second? This is the Beyond You tie-back sweater in navy. Now this one has a white base to it, navy stripe. I love the details on it. Some little things that I love about the quality of this are the stripes, how they line up onto your sleeve. I know a lot of people love those little details. The roominess of like the fit of this. This is a small, it's meant to be more on the fitted side, but it still has that little bit of room to it. So we want some of our clothes to not all be big and A-lined and roomy. This is a really great fit on this sweater where it just has that little bit of extra give, but it's not, you know, way oversized or anything like that. Great sleeve length on this. This material does have some stretchiness, but not a ton. So just take note of that. I'm shown here in my true size small. And this one has a really fun detail to it that I love. I can't look at it while you look at it. But it has this really cute tie back detail to it that kind of looks like a bow. I love that. When I was looking at pictures after I took pictures in this, I love that these kind of look like big bows with that little tie in the middle. It's just a really fun detail on this sweater. So I hope you guys love this one. It's really cute. Again, just your simple white and navy, but then that great back detail on there. So this is going to be one of those that's going to be a great piece when we're doing this transitional weather thing and you want to still have cute clothes that aren't way chunky and oversized and don't bring you all the way into like the middle of February. That, you know, that make you feel like you're in the midst of a tundra. This is going to be a great piece for that, where it's got that fun detail to it. It's available in small through 3X. Stay true to size in these. Unless, again, some of these, when you're exceptionally busty, like really, really busty, where you have to maybe size up due to your bust in some clothing, I would say you might want to size up in this because you don't want that to end up being too pulling along your back and that kind of thing. There is movement and stretch, but that's just something you want to keep in mind with this one. Stay true to size unless you're exceptionally busty. This also is available in this pretty berry. The berry is available in small through large. So small through large in the berry, and then small through 3X in the navy stripe. But it's just a perfect lightweight sweater. Love the knit, the feel of it. It's just really great. So stinking cute. I have this one still paired with those same pants. Was I supposed to change pants or not yet? Yeah, I must not have had to have changed yet.
No, double waistband still.
Yeah, still the double waistband. So this is going to be a really great one too that you can end up pulling in a booty with and wearing differently. I think I had them on with like the Judy Blue wide leg jean, which was a really cute look with that little bit of a slimmer fit sweater. But then that nice full jean with it. So stinking cute. I love this one. I hope you guys love this too. And I'm going to go change. All right. You guys, I'm running over again. Couple more. Laura on the sweater. Did you reply to Laura? I don't know if you've seen it yet.
Oh, I was just typing to
it. Okay. So no, you don't have to have a layer. I just had a new bra on with no layer underneath. If you have black underneath, you're going to probably be able to see it through. It's a medium weight sweater knit. So it's not super lightweight, but it's that medium weight. And again, not super heavy. So it's a really nice weight for this transitional time. But again, not where you... you know, if you wore black, you would be able to see through it. It's not sheer, but it just with white, you can typically see through those kinds of things, especially with it being knit and just having like the little holes in it make it more able to see into. So I hope that makes sense, but it's a nice weight for like what you would imagine being a early fall, late summer sweater. I hope that kind of makes sense. So last up on the Forever Young tie-dye tank. So this is the fourth one that you're seeing today. This is the Sage. Again, just like we talked about with the hot pink, this is great for those of you, I mean, it's great for everybody, but especially those of you who are not sure about tie-dye yet, or you want to bring back tie-dye into your closet. This is a great piece to kind of transition you into it. It's just a really great neutral. This is going to be beautiful with a cardigan for fall. The Sage color is going to be great. So same details, baby suede, has that little gathering here, plenty of room, A-line fit, ruffle detail. Stay true to size or size down when if you want it to be a little bit roomier or a little less roomy. This would be really cute with these fun new earrings that we have. These are itty bitties, so they are going to fit just about an inch and a half in length. They have that animal print and rose detail on the itty bitty. We have seen this print before on the piggybacks and some other details, but that would be a really cute one with this combo. I had this paired with the Judy Blue Distressed. Oh, the Judy Blue Stonewash Black Mid-Rise Jeans. So these are a mid-rise. They hit me just below my belly button. These are considered like a dark gray, or they're the Stonewash Black. So it gives you that like faded black look to them with your distressing. These run true to Judy Blue sizing. It doesn't hurt though to size up in them. They don't have the stretch that we're used to. So I am shown in, I'm in the 728. Or am I in the... Yes, I'm in the 728, so my true size in Judy Blues. But I personally, if I were to get these myself, I would go up to the 928 to give me that little bit of extra room. They do have give in the legs, but it's in that side here where you're in the waistband where you're not going to have that much extra room. So it does not hurt to size up one in them to give you that little bit of extra space. But I love, love, love the wash of these, and then they're fun distressing on them, and they're a great like neutral color when you don't want to do denim but you want to have a fun pant in that like neutral tone. So love that. I am shown here in the small, so I'm always shown in a small top. 9 times out of 10 I am in the small. So I'm going to go ahead and change, and I'll be right back. Darker. Who's excited to redeem some of their rewards points tonight? Because I would assume that some of you have earned style, earned money towards your style stash already to redeem. So don't forget to check that out tonight when you're shopping, because I'm sure from last week you guys had earned some of those. So I love watching that kind of grow. The more people sign up and the more of you to watch like your style stash get points. It's so fun even on this side of it. Even though we're the ones like, you guys are being rewarded, but I'm like, I love watching it. So don't forget to check out your style stash. If you haven't signed up yet, make sure to go to the site. If you already have a login, log in using your website login and you should be ready and good to go. Okay, so last up is the Braveheart Leopard Print Baby Doll Top. This is absolutely adorable. It's this really cute baby doll style. Flowiness in the body. Look at how much roominess this has, but how nice it lays when it's just down and on. So you have plenty of room. It's going to be a little bit more fitted on your bust. And then it has this gathering detail here that sits just under your bust line. Nice stretch. So definitely stretchy. Stay true to size in this. So that way it fits you correctly up top. Stay true to size. Don't size down. Even though it has the roomy belly, you're going to want this to fit nicely up top on you. Fit your shoulders well and fit across the chest. So stay true to size in this. I'm shown in the small. Plenty of roominess, comfort. Love the detail here of your scooped hemline on the sides. A little bit longer in the back. This one is really cute. It's a cream color background, light cream, and then it has your gray and brown spot details here. Please notate on the site, this one is called, what did I say, Braveheart Leopard Print Baby Doll. On the site, this looks much darker. It looks almost black, but it's definitely a gray or stonewashed. It's like the same as this, where it's like a faded black. So it's definitely more of a charcoal color. The site's gonna look black. This is what you're getting. I am going to try to update that picture as soon as possible so that way I can get the right picture on there for you and there's no question about if it's black or not. But please, please, please notate that it's this colorway with your gray and brown or tan detail and not the black. But love this one. This is a polyester spandex, so that's how you get, again, that nice stretch to it. Feels like a lightweight baby French terry almost, but it doesn't have the French terry feel on the backside, so it's almost more of like more of a t-shirt, I guess I'd say. More of like your t-shirt, stretchy t-shirt material. But absolutely adorable. Paired, and I love it paired with this denim, which just gives you a really fun look. And then I have it paired with a nice flat that just kind of like pulls it out, but together makes it a little bit more dressed up. You can wear it with a sandal or a flat, but absolutely adorable. Love this. So, you guys, I think that covers it. Yes, Karina, you would want a small. Thank you, Christine. I know I saw you just replied. I'm delayed. So, okay, I think that covers today's live. All of the new goodies, there were a ton, weren't there? There was a lot of stuff to get through. So thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you're new, shoprachelclark.com. If you're seasoned and you know where to go, you know what the drill is here. Christine is loading inventory as we speak. New earrings, bralettes, all of these new goodies, that new pair of denim, and leggings and capris. Don't forget to check those out. Please, please, please let us know if you have any questions. Go to shoprachelclark.com. But if you have sizing questions, we have no problem helping you. Try to talk through getting you in the right size the first try. We do our best that we can without actually seeing you and seeing clothes on you. But please let us know if you need anything. Thank you for hanging out with us and supporting our business. This brings us so much joy, and it's always a pleasure to be here and hang out with y'all. So happy Wednesday, happy shopping, and we'll see y'all soon. Bye.